Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Tubaplyr, NegativeAE, and today we have a four-man multiplayer game that somehow just happened just now, which never happens, which is cool. So I have Ronnie, Corey, and then Rain Kahl, which is a commenter that commented on one of my videos and said wanted to play. So without further ado, I'm going to get right into it and hopefully not die on the first level, which would be terrible.
I will prove that wrong. Well, the not dying part. Ow. Ow.
Mage is gonna be super hard to play with low stats like this.
Secret? Whoa! Not really so secret though, is it? Nope.
Come on. Get it.
So, just in case anybody watching doesn't know, there's a glitch going on right now in this current patch where if you die before defeating the boss, you can get, like, extra stats.
Watch out for that boulder trap there.
Like, one time I got, like, four stats, and I think Ronnie got, six.
No, I got somehow. Six.
I don't know how that happened, but, so that's just the thing that's going on right now. And if I die, it'll just be because I'm bad. It'll be not because I'm trying to do that.
Why?
Me and the one or two videos I've been in with Vagante will know that I was terrible at it. So, yeah.
It's okay, Rain Kahl died too.
Trying to get extra stats. Everybody's... Not that I don't enjoy the extra stats, but, you know.
And that was, I want to point out that that was not actually intentional. That was me not paying attention.
It's that... okay. Justin just totally screwed us over by doing that last game, so. It's okay.
Hey, man.
I would get six stats, and you had to go mess it up for me.
The boss was dead, everything was...
And he died to
the boulder trap, which,
ironically, I mean, I just died to a boulder trap too, so I can't talk anything about that.
Ah, flip me out. There we go.
Oh, you're the white mage looking person?
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead too.
Yeah, he died. It's totally fine though, we'll go.
We're off to a great start over here.
Freaking just die. I hate Gorgonize, man. Like, they're the worst. They've always been the worst.
Which are identity? Yeah, these aren't really that great.
Yeah, not at all.
I just heard something die over here, and I'm kind of curious.
Yeah, spikes over there.
Yeah, and no more spikes.
We're just and here's the chest. Did we fight the boss yet? We haven't fought the boss yet.
Yeah,
we
fought the boss. Ah, I took your mage shoes.
Oh yeah, it's a goblin. Yeah. Okay.
There you go.
I remember now.
Alright, I already found the secret. I think I might have found the secret. Yeah. Well, I'd be good to go.
Yeah, let's go. Are we ready?
Do it.
Let's go.
Hold you guys.
Corey, revive one of them.
Okay.
Yeah! I got 2 points.
Alright. I found poison, so screw that. And then sit down.
Tell me what to do. Oops.
Whatever. I don't care. I don't
care.
We're
good to go.
I'm thinking about just going alchemy just for the, cause I don't need the.
I kind of wish I didn't get my reincarnation instead just started running vitality like I did last, just so I can get those freaking mental points again. All right.
Wait for the slime. Wait for the slime.
Crush! There double kill! Yeah!
That actually worked out really nicely. I didn't expect it to go that well.
Yeah, it's a set room. Usually, that they always put a slime and a Gorgonite right there.
Really,
oh, look what I found!
Corey, good.
Thank you.
I don't know if they're the right size, though.
This should be fine. They're
ooh, look at that!
Right. Thank you. Nice,
I feel like,
the weapons on this guy's great. Oh, okay, never mind, it's cursed.
Alright, so we need to find this goal of a cursing.
Well, not necessarily, unless I find a better weapon, because it doesn't even actually have any negative qualities to it.
Hey!
It's burning and plus one dexterity, there's no negatives unless you find something better, like with lifesteal or something. So, we're good for that.
Oh. Someone take those shoes. They're actually really good.
What's it on? Don't
give him peasant shoes, you monster.
No vitality, I need that.
I'm fairy.
I need vitality.
We should actually probably give it to Rain Cal since he has. Oh. I don't know.
Yeah. I think he needs it. Wait till you see a few moments. I'm gonna need it. Oh, no, no, bandit! Oh, I killed him with the boulders!
Nice.
And the energy
on it. We found a. On the wall. Anything good? There's an air trap. Aha!
You know what else I just did?
Oh, no.
What is it?
Oh, God! It's in a really bad spot. Though we do have two mages, which is really helpful.
I'm gonna see what's over here. I'm sure you guys can handle that on your own. But there's. Okay, never mind. There's nothing. There's just like two enemies. Alright.
Just beat it up! How are you still alive?
He's not. He's dead.
No, he's not, obviously. I'm almost dead too.
Alright, who should take the fairy?
Ronnie. Just be careful with it.
I mean, it. How do I pick up things?
Oh, you got it? Oh, no, I got it.
No, you got it. Whatever. I don't know how to pick up things. I can never do that.
It's down for me, I think.
Yeah, it's down for me, too. For you.
It should be down for me as well. Flex projectile, it's not bad.
That's really good, actually. When Golem throws the bolt, when Golem Boss throws his thing at you.
What was that? That's weird.
What was what?
The slime just like jumped at me, and like he was just like floating and like turned into like the perfect ball animation. Like he was jumping in the midair, but he's like on the ground. He's just like sliding everywhere. Oh, cool! What a feeling. It's great, actually. Did we find the chest yet?
Yeah, oh, I found it.
It's up here. Okay. Who has the key?
I do.
Justin. Come on. What is it?
Dagger.
I cannot pick her up. I don't know what it is. Oh, crap. Well. Perks of dying. Or, yeah, dying on level 1. And the further you are in this game, the more levels you get when you die, too. Electlance.
Are we good? Let's go.
Maybe it's because you were, you know, I bet you it's because you were the knight and you were, like, kept reviving.
Someone revive him.
So that's probably why.
Yeah, Kahl and Sacred probably is the best bet to revive him. He still has a chicken. And he can't throw it in as well. Oh, I love that glitch.
Yeah, they need to fix that, like... Okay, so who's gonna be taking it?
Kahl, take it. Kahl.
Let's type in, take the fairy. I forgot I have someone on my friend's list named Sir Snugglebutt. Concerns me. Hey, Justin, do you want Electlance?
A what?
Electlance.
What is that?
Thrust a powerful photonic energy.
No. Wait, what?
Too late.
No, I don't.
You said no, so I said okay. Alright, so we're mostly all at full health.
Oh.
I'm ready for battle.
Well, I found out magic mapping.
Corey.
Did you use magic map this place?
I was trying to see if I could, I was trying to see if I could uncurse my Cestus. But it was magic mapping instead.
Oh, God. Ow.
Ow. Pork chops.
Ow. I got robes.
Ronnie, come take pork chops.
I'm at a war with everybody right now. Justin, assistance. I can't get down.
Ronnie, go take pork chops.
Oh god, I really wish you were able to hear that. Just hear that. What? That was great.
Hear what?
Squatch freaking out. By the way, I have robes that give you protected by spirits.
Someone take that.
I think I already have a robe.
What's it do?
It's plus two's flat damage.
Ooh. Oh, you can't wear two rings at once.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a bit.
Well, I already have it now.
Oh, well.
I got two rings on now.
Mimic! Greedy bastard.
And I got a crossbow. I got blue as identify.
If anybody else has...
For me if somebody don't... Wants it.
What did Corey do?
No.
He almost sacrificed the book to the smithy.
Why am I red?
You're berserk.
Berserk mode! Oh!
You're berserk.
I cannot activate abilities while in berserk mode. Crap!
Yeah, you cannot.
All you can do is punch. Oh, this is gonna be terrible for me.
This Gorgonite. I swear to good lord.
I got invincibility because I died once. This is brutal. Yeah, go down.
I wonder if Rain Kel knows about the glitch. Oh, he probably does if he died. Oh, crap. Anything? Nothing?
Nothing over here.
Dude, we're totally gonna make it to the catacombs. It'll be great.
Oh, hello! Secret door.
Ronnie, I found a hammer if you wanna look at it.
Okay. What are you guys doing over there? It is shocking. Where's the chest at?
It's probably past the door over here.
Or it's at the beginning.
Or it's at the beginning. No, it's over here. Over there.
Awesome.
Ouch.
Come on, Steven. Come up here. What, are you scared? Because you should be. I got my shocking hammer of justice. Oh, they're dead. I got a glass blade.
Hmm.
We should probably use the regeneration potion.
Yeah. Probably a good idea. One moment.
Take him a time. Take him a time.
I got three scrolls too. And I got a potion of Featherfall. Whee!
I feel like I should have that ring.
Me and Justin had the same idea. Why are you holding that?
Because you can burn it for Unbounded Sight.
Well, I threw an extra one out.
Hey, I'm pretty much off the hook.
Off to victory. Alright, I'm gonna unequip this knife because it's gonna kill me. I already know it.
I wonder if Rain Call has Raid Call. Oh, Rain Call?
You mean Discord?
What is? Oh yeah, Discord. Raid Call, Discord, it's the same thing.
No, it's not. For some reason, Raid Call turned to Russian for me.
Yeah, Raid Call was Russian. I don't know what happened to Raid Call. Whatever.
Berserk! Kill that stupid little... What is that thing supposed to be?
It's a Spriggan is what they call it.
It's like an imp. Bring it on, Golem! Yeah, hit him once. He's stuck, and he can't... There he goes, he's moving.
If he lands on you, he kills you instantly.
It's okay.
Set the
Golem boss. Hold on, I want to see if Ronnie can do this. Oh, he can.
No! What a champ!
That was just a standard Golem?
Whee! Yeah, that was just standard. I don't know who the boss is. Oh, there he is.
Bring it on, Golem boss, let's do this!
Ow. Ow.
I'm coming down.
Shoot! Ow! Crap, I'm invincible again. Let's do this, buddy! Can't handle me twice!
What are you doing?
Wrecked in the face. Oh, oh, crap. Invincible again.
Just bring him over here a little bit further so I can
handle this. Can't handle this.
Just bring him over a little bit towards me.
Nah, I got him solo.
That's fine. Yeah.
Be jealous of my solo skills.
Uh-huh.
Can I have those?
Ow,
I don't have any.
Crap.
Oh, crap.
Quiet everybody sounds like something I should have.
In bad news, it's a good thing Corey doesn't have this because it gives out weak punches and I'm cursed.
Oh, weak punches and cursed? Okay, nope, I don't want that actually.
I actually wanted to see what it'd have, and so now I can't punch. Awesome, I love reflecting.
Ow. Stupid. Okay, everybody, hold on. Can we all come over here, please?
What?
I'm getting murdered over here trying to kill some Spriggans. Okay, now what's up?
What are we doing?
Here.
Are we all coming to one place? Oh, okay.
I'll take that one, and then anyone else can take the rest of them. Corey, if you want. And that one's for him. Teamwork.
Hey.
Why? Who killed a chicken?
Ronnie should probably be the next person.
Are you guys still healing over there?
Yeah.
No, I'm about to fight Golem number two.
Corey, Ronnie. Come.
I'm coming.
Is over here. Come pay your money to the light. Watch out for the spider.
There
we go.
Heathen.
Heck yeah, I want that.
Alright, we're good.
Spend all the money!
How do you get in here? There's gotta be a way to get in there, right?
Yeah, there's a way to get in here.
Good. Below? I mean, if we have bombs, we could just blow it up like we blow Corey.
Okay, I found it. Or I found something. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go kill this guy.
This feels safe. That whole situation feels completely safe.
Dangerous. Ow. I'm missing. He didn't miss Corey, though. Oops. I electrocuted everything in the water.
Don't shock everybody.
Oh, that was great. I killed everything in the water. And almost myself. And there goes our teammate, whose current name for some reason is unknown on my screen.
Wait, Rain Call is unknown?
Yeah, on my screen.
Me too.
I think it's because we don't have him as a friend.
Oh, yeah, probably not, actually. If he continues to play with us, we'll just freaking... I'll add him to everything.
How'd you get up there?
Being awesome, duh.
There's stairs over here.
Chicken, which yeah, I can't pick I up. Can't Still can't it. Pick up chicken. No, I don't know what it is with this game. How are you having problems, dude? Oh, I found a shop. Oh, crap! Oh god, I did the wrong thing.
Just why? Oh my. Just leave him alone.
Let's kill this stuff, Justin. Wish me luck.
No, stop. Please.
True.
Leave.
Oh, my inventory's mostly full. Hey, Corey, come here. Where are you?
I can't make it.
How can you not?
All right, I'm leaving. Just take this stuff. I'm gone.
Don't leave. Do not leave, Justin. I'm gonna take that stuff. Just have faith in me, Justin.
All
right.
Why am I taking all of this? Are you killing yourself?
No, but I'm gonna go steal something from that fucker. Just have faith in me, Justin.
I can't.
Oh god, I got one. I got two. Oh, go, leave. He's a bit pissed off with me.
Did you get everything?
Yeah,
I got everything but the bomb. Oh, here's the chest, which I just opened again. I got a potion regeneration.
Give regen to Kahl.
Kahl? Alright. Ooh, then, demonic familiar.
And then here, take this chicken. Ronnie?
I can't pick up chickens, remember?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hey, someone can take those robes.
What's in it? Vitality, fire resist, I'll take that.
Ah, alright, let's go.
I'm still cursed.
Are we ready?
Sure.
Hey, Cord, do you have Berserk active or no?
The trait, yeah.
Okay, I was gonna give you actually this handkerchief that gives Berserkitis.
Oh, I already have it, so.
Two potions of defense.
Dang it.
Can you not drop it either?
Yeah.
That's fine, just throw them away.
Kill the chicken!
Or do you want the stuff that you gave me, Ronnie? The grass blade and the baseboard?
Oh no, you can keep that or sell it or whatever. I'm actually at full inventory.
Oh wait, I forgot.
Dude, Corey, it's a dead chicken. I was gonna say there's nothing to do about it.
We're very entitled mages.
Those two, I think. They're full house, so it doesn't matter.
What do you...
Yeah, it's only us. Oh god!
Run, just run.
Does he come through the door?
Just go through here. Everybody through here. Corey's gone. Corey's dead. Corey's gone. Don't worry about Corey. Who is it?
Free experience. Oh crap! Spit me out, you stupid thing!
I got you.
Oy. Hey, who's the boss we're fighting, anyways?
Vine boss.
Yeah. That's the only headpiece I have. Huh? That's depressing.
Watch out! No, don't go there.
Yeah, I know. There's another one over there. I can see the sign.
Yeah, just leave him. Don't even worry about the spider. Oh, do not.
Oh my god!
Jump. Why did you jump? Now you're dead.
You know what? I have no falling damage, remember?
Oh, you have no falling damage. Good. Just fall back down then. Come on over here.
I didn't know what it did. I was concerned. Oh, that was funny as hell.
Okay, this plant monster is gonna kill me.
I just did magic mapping. Oh, yes, I'm not cursed anymore, finally. Alright, let me equip my right skill.
Here, I'm probably not going to be revived anytime soon, so I'm going to grab a drink real quick. I'll be right back.
Oh, look at this guy over here with his drinks and his fanciness. Oh, I see the spirit. I see the boss. He's over here. Hip! Bring it on, Spriggan! We can do this all day, buddy! I got him over here, Justin. I got him on the ropes.
You got him on the ropes?
He's scared now. Don't be scared. I'm just here to murder you. Brutally murder you. Just stop jumping everywhere, you asshole. Uh-oh. Little problem. My invincibility is gone. I have no more invincibilities. Oh. No. Crap.
Vine boss is always a bad idea to fight. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm the greatest, I know.
You are.
Ow. Jesus. I hate golems. It just beat the living shit out of me.
Watch out. Okay. That golem will fall on top of you.
Nope. Ow, I got mugged! Hey, let's try that water for me, please.
I can't. There we go.
Oh, it's okay. We got our mother back.
Go revive Corey. Oh, wait, never mind.
If you revive me, the shopkeeper's there. Just keep that in mind.
I'm not going to revive you then.
Yeah, just leave him.
I got a fire wand just now.
Do you have the key?
Yeah, I do. Where's the... Oh, there's the chest. Cool, I have to go around. A thing of caffeine sitting next to me.
Watch out.
I was gonna say, I reflect. Oh, I almost killed a chicken.
Death for boulder trap.
Oh, really? I didn't realize it was a boulder trap in the exact same one where we lost last time. Fucking head.
You drink that. You're gonna have to revive Corey when we get through the door.
Hey. Someone take this. It gives death protection. Potion of poison. That's not to drink this. Why do you want me to drink a potion of poison?
Don't drink it. What? There's a potion of regen there. Drop both your potions. That's a poison one. There's a blue one. Oh, wait. What? How do I have it? Here, drink this.
Know. All right. And then I'll vibe Corey and I'll drink the next one after that. If you need. Right. Since you do have the chicken. Hey! Why are you electrocuting the chicken? Can we just not do chickens anymore now? is this a thing?
Yeah, we're just killing chickens every time. Screw chickens, dude.
Alright, so I got this. And that's it.
Alright, let's go.
Hold on, I got some items I can give out. Like a fire one.
Oh, shit. I got 6 points again.
Handkerchief. And this one's actually for Corey. Gives out heavy punches since I uncursed it. Corey. Oh, you got 6 points this time?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a glitch or if it's just the game just telling us that we suck, that they have to help us with that crap.
Pretty sure it's a glitch.
Pretty sure it's a glitch. I don't know, maybe it's a benefit to having multiple players.
But it's probably a glitch.
Here, take this pair of gloves. It gives out one vitality, one constitution, and plus and heavy dam or heavy punches.
I feel like wow, we're doing this in like record time, dude. This is 20 minutes. We're at the last level.
Let me open chest again, because I have a chance.
Watch out! Watch out! Run!
Run! Everyone, run! Oh no! 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 I'm getting eaten by this stupid thing again. Uh oh, he saw me. I need some distance with him. I need to re-equip. I forgot to re-equip my right item. Oh, by the way, guys, he's right behind me. Here, I can kill him in a second.
I got him.
You killed him? Alright, I have my right one equipped. Oh, we got a potion of blink. Or tome of blink. I do ward well.
Recharge.
You know, I feel like this was supposed to be a shop right there.
I feel
and
like
that shopkeeper was chasing us forever. Corey, where are you?
What's that?
I got a potion of regeneration for you.
Okay. Just a second.
There you go. Oh, I got a scroll of recharge. Someone needs that.
Oh shit! Okay.
Corey, what are you doing? Why did you just... Okay, I'll take it then.
Can we not take any more money anymore? Or what's going on? I don't know. I just can't take it on Invincible for some reason.
Where's the potion?
Huh? It should have been right where you're standing at when you first typed that in.
Where's my potion?
Oh!
Oh my god.
My potion's missing.
It's not missing.
I took it because you left it behind.
Then why didn't you say, Corey, you missed it. Go take it.
I did! And you just kept running past the plant.
You should have said it again.
Yeah, we're just a clusterfuck of just idiots, I swear.
Take that.
Regeneration is mine!
Oh, Corey.
Someone's a bit angry at their other game that I'm in another chat with. I'm such a cool guy.
There we go.
I'm the two different. Oh, oops.
Who is it? Oh, it's Wisp.
I got this invincibility.
Let's just leave. We're leaving.
Nah, we can take this guy on. Come on, let's do this.
Okay.
You stay in the middle of him.
He's dead.
Because he's already dead. We are the greatest.
This guy's gonna be like, I told this guy that you guys suck and you guys are playing like the best ever.
I know, right? Hey, charge chest over here. I just told him we suck.
It's
a dick move,
really
dude.
Slow.
You're the one that told him.
Oh, yeah, but mine's
I said I'm not bad. I'm just not good at this. I got voodoo gloves.
You were like, but we suck, but that's okay.
Here, someone take those. It gives +1 to intelligence.
What is it?
Gloves.
I don't need gloves.
Okay, I'm gonna try to give them. Do you guys need gloves?
I do. Yeah.
Well, here you go. Not that I'm aware of.
Okay. Yeah, just a quick reminder to let me open chests again.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, here's where we're gonna die at. And I haven't died once since the beginning, because of which it's gonna murder me. Good, race ya.
I don't know if there's even a way that I can get past this without dying.
So I got this, And I got a Featherfall potion, and I got two potions of defense. So, who wants a potion of defense? I got three potions of defense.
I'll take it.
There's one. Motherfuckers are gonna die here. I'm literally just gonna book it to the end. And then I have a random cap that gives plus one to intelligence, but minus and two things, and I don't want it.
Alright.
What does it do?
Alright, let's go die. I didn't do this.
Just activate invincibility sparingly. Like, when you're about to get hit, activate invincibility, and you should get to the end.
Oh, yeah, I should get to the end. I just took a potion of defense.
Oh.
Ooh, you missed.
I got a bomb. Hip.
Oh, shit.
I didn't miss that time. He's dead. Is that the boss?
Yep, that's the boss. Just run past him.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
I can't.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Up. Okay, I'm good. Alright, we survived it. Did not level up. How are we gonna beat this guy? I have not a clue. I don't even think we're thinking this far through. Like, we're just gonna die.
Nonsense. Just make sure you have all your invincibilities up and we go.
Oh, wait, I have, I can give 10 health, but Ronnie, yes, sit down, Ronnie. Yeah.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's go. Race. Peace.
Still have pictures super freaking fitting for this.
Oh.
Let go of my teammate! I'm killing something, alright? I'm getting that reward.
Someone has to go through at one at a time. Uh-oh.
Oops, accidentally I'm active invincibility. Oh well, I'll meet you guys at the end. There's a chest right there, by the way.
Yep.
What's
we need
over
to get
here?
Him out of the way.
Spikes.
There we go.
Spikes everywhere.
Mimic. Shit.
I found the bone dragon.
Okay, just leave him alone.
Too late.
F me.
Ow. Are you kidding me? The wall came down on me!
Oh shit.
The walls are even again. Oh crap, wrong way. This isn't the right way. Oh jeez, don't bring everything to me, you son of a bitch.
I got spiked.
Okay. Keep going. Oh thank you Christ, because I'm getting checked by the shopkeep. I can't revive the last person.
Let me heal and then.
Oh no, I can. Oop.
Hey.
I have no health now.
I don't know.
I have invincibility and the freaking douchebag almost got me too. Hey Corey, did you level up like 9 times again or no?
No, only once that time actually.
Not even long. I haven't leveled up since way back when.
This is the last one. If we can make it past this one, we freaking win. Or we get to the fourth world.
Oh, Jesus.
The fourth world is a lot less dense.
Alright, I got a bomb. I'm ready just to throw this thing and take off running. What are we waiting on?
Don't do that. There you go. That sounds like the worst idea.
Oh, well, I'm not going to be like a, you know, someone else I know and kill my teammate.
I know, but like... Alright, run.
Oh, lovely. He's still chasing us.
Anybody have magic mapping? Ooh.
Yep. Oops. Well, I threw a bomb. Nice dodge.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Wrong place.
Revive me. Oh, shit.
Well, I got bad news, guys.
Down.
Nice, shopkeep's dead. Hi, Corey.
It's down here, Corey.
Hey,
The way I went, it's over here.
Gracias. Get out of here, Corey. I got you covered.
Shit.
We all died.
No.
You know, this is what we need to do. We need to make sure, like, at least, like, two of us dies. Like, me and Corey dies, like, 3 times every single level on the jungle. And then we'll just, like, have, like, 3 levels. It'll be great. Oh, man. Well, we got the Catacombs 3, which is a record for us.
Woo. Jeez.
Well.
What about you guys? I never think we'd actually get that far in the game.
Peace.